Want to create a magazine-style presentation instead of traditional presentations like this one? You can do this easily by following the simple steps in this video. Right-click on the slide, go to the Grid and Guides option, and then select the Add Vertical Guide option. Now, go to the Insert menu, go to the Shape section, and then click on the rectangle shape. Next, draw a rectangle along the slide, starting at the right side of the center of the slide. Next, right-click on the rectangle, then click on the Format Shape option. From the Line section, select the No Line option. From the Fill section, select the Gradient Fill option. From the Direction field, select the Linear Right option. Go to the Gradient Stops field and make sure there are only two stop marks. After that, select the second stop mark, then choose the color black for it, and from the Transparency option, set the value to 58%. After that, select the first stop sign, then choose a white color for it, and from the Transparency option, set the value to 100%. Now, copy the rectangle, and then paste it on all slides of the presentation. Now, it's time for the magic touch. Select all the slides of the presentation, then go to the Transitions menu. Then select the Page Curl option. Now, press the F5 key on your keyboard and enjoy the professional presentation you just created. If you find that this video provides you with useful information, do not forget to like the video, then subscribe to the channel so that you can receive our new videos.